slide for the win. Time for our favorite little piece of equipment. Of course, this one's Catwoman. Sure, she is an easy one. Oh yeah! I love this! Aha, but that one's for me. I'll take that one. I did that just for the sake of doing that.
Listen up. The last of the Penguin's crews will hold up somewhere up ahead. Joker wants him found.
Do we kill him?
Up to us.
I say we kill him. Half of Penguin's crews were mercs. Never trust a merc.
Like I say, it's up to us. We'll see what happens when we catch him.
Mercs. You should have never come here, now you're gonna squeal. You should never come here now, you're gonna pay. Get those dumb bitches. Oh sweet, I get to drop down on the front. If only I wouldn't lag right now, why am I lagging? Still trying to figure out what the little lag was about, but anyway. Alright, here we go. Actually, you know what, I will do the whole, again, why isn't middle mouse button?
Look out! It's the back!
No! No!
I know you're lying.
I'm not! Please! Don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Good night.
The way he said that! Good night! Oh, I gotta love Batman. It's time for vacation time. Vacation time, vacation time. Carriage. Wayne Tech, new gadget unlocked. Oh. Hey, what did we get? Let's see, Wing Tech. What's our new gadget? New line tightrope. This upgrade to the line launcher enables you to flip up on top of the zip line itself and use it as a tightrope. Holy shit, that sounds badass. This can be used to create new positions to observe and attack enemies or to collect Riddler trophies. While on the cable, you can move above an enemy to perform a drop attack or glide attack. Oh, that sounds nice.
Protocol 10 will commence in 5 hours.
Oh wait, I'm back here. Did that beautifully. Rooftop rumble. I hate it when you close on me, man. Street justice. Ooh, unlocked the campaign. Alright, I love Batman Arkham Asylum. Love it! Now, just remember, there's a certain Riddler task I would like to do. Now, where's the way out of here, though? Okay, those are the gems. Oh, no, it's that way. It's that way. I need to get an upgrade of that. I hate that I have to re-upgrade all my stuff again. It's like, I really wish they would have, whatever happens to games like, that, you know, like, save your stats from, like, if you played the first game, it totally, like, saves your stats, and then it's like, oh, I don't have to spend so much on this because I already did it. Hack, baby. Hack. Pretty much the same thing. Well, instead of locking on a frequency, it's... Yay, I love completing challenges. Cheats death. Freak show, Solomon Grundy. Buried on a Sunday. On a dark and stormy night. Jesus Christ, you couldn't be new, you had to be so original on a dark and stormy night. This sounds like a fucking Halloween story. Okay, let me do this in the right way there, in that case. On a dark and stormy night in the late 19th century, a merchant named Cyrus Gold was murdered and dumped in the swamps near the emerging Gotham City. As the body sunk into the pit, it was exposed to an unusual chemical in the swamp which miraculously reanimated the merchant. He set out wandering the streets of old Gotham, unable to remember his name and only able to recite the nursery rhyme Solomon Grundy. Seemingly able to cheat death, the undead man now called Solomon Grundy was captured and ruthlessly experimented on. Determined to discover what had brought Grundy back to life, it became apparent that the creature was now immortal due to a combination of the swamp chemicals and the storm that raged on the night of his death. Boo-hoo-hoo. I have a scary and much shorter story for you. It was a dark and stormy night. Bush was named the president for life. Got the kibosh on you this time. No. Come on. I had the distance thing you can lock on, damn it.
What starts with a tick and ends with a shot?